What's good, y'all? Welcome back
to our special homecoming edition of the announcements.
To start off our announcements, we're bringing you to the sports crew.
Hey, it's me, Gardner Minshew II, here with golf player, golfer, Haley Myers. So Haley, I know you didn't have any golf meets in the last week, but when is your next golf meet?
Tomorrow at Bristol Ridge, it's regionals.
You heard it. Regionals tomorrow at Bristol Ridge. Be there to support.
Hey, good morning, Somerset High School. And today we are with the Somerset volleyball team, sort of. And they're gonna tell us how their season's going as of now.
So far our season is going not as well as we hope, but we're trying really hard. We're staying motivated and hopefully we can take some dubs.
Hey, way to stay positive. Who do you guys have upcoming?
On Saturday, we have a tournament in New Richmond at 9 o'clock a.m.
Monday in Boyceville.
And Tuesday, we have a home game against New Richmond, and it's Dig Pink. So be there.
Go ahead. Hi, I'm here with Aaron Schartenfolkert, number 2, Somerset Spartan Soccer. So Aaron, tell me about your guys' upcoming games.
We got Osceola on Monday. They're not that good. I think we got a chance to beat them. Tuesday, we got McDonald Regis. They're a non-conference game, but we might see Regis in the playoffs, so that'll be a good game. And Thursday, we got Baldwin, and we should bring it to them.
All right, Aaron, what do you think are the chances of the soccer team in the postseason are?
Well, we got 6 games left, and we should win all 6, so we can go into playoffs riding high, and I think we got a chance to put some history in the Somerset soccer books.
All right, thank you, Aaron Schartenfolkert.
No problem.
What's up, cross country fans? We just finished our race here on Tuesday, our home race. It was a little wet. We did a little mudsliding, but now you can hear from our race.
It was awesome. I got really wet, but I didn't fall.
I do have homecoming game Spartan head.
Friday night at 7.
Sorry, Spartan. Just Spartan stuff.
Yeah. It's like homecoming. Be square.
Thanks, sports crew, for that exhilarating sports update. Here's Ryan and Andrew with a special announcement about Chromebooks.
Oh, dang it. I forgot to charge my Chromebook. Now it's dead.
Good thing I came prepared to class and charged my Chromebook at home beforehand.
Remember to charge those Chromebooks. To get you ready for homecoming, here's Avery and Brooke.
Let's see your gray on gray!
She wanna go up, but Wednesday I panic, I'm scrambling. Thursday just ain't my luck. Hello Friday, I've been waiting for a long time to just save me. My life ain't coming down, and I know. Hello Friday, I've been waiting for a long time. Hello Friday,
hello.
It's the weekend. Happy homecoming. Hope to see you at the football game. We out.
Truth. Restorative justice. The SHS way. These are the pillars that keep our whole world intact. The school year began, as others often did, in a flurry of new schedules and smiling faces. The evil that plagued the school last year has not made a peep of sound since it was vanquished by the greatest superheroes on Earth. But not all is calm on these Somerset grounds. Every now and then, some crime will sneak up. Luckily, we have the best department around to calm these threats as they appear. Though they come in many forms, no hero is gone forever.
You know, Wool Dog, I think there might be crime afoot. You know, Cartman, you might be right.
Oh, there it is.
Ring, ring.
Bulldog Detective Agency. I'll be right there.
Huh. That's a new word.
Bring, bring.
Catman. I'll be right there. Hey, Wool Dog.
Oh, thank God you're here. Let me take you to the crime scene.
Oh, man. Jiminy Cricket.
Here. This is where Spotty was last seen, where he's taken. I don't know why there's a chalk outline. He's not dead, he's just kidnapped. I think I fell asleep and the boys pulled a fast one on me. Now, Chapik, Renee, was the one who reported a scream. She heard it and called it in.
Wait, what's this, Commissioner L?
Yeah, it looks like it's one of them ransom notes that these kidnappers have been leaving all over the place nowadays. Let me see what it says here. If you want to see Spotty again, you will deposit 100 big ones in the Coffee Points punch cards in the Food for Thought bin by 6:30 a.m. Oh boy, tomorrow. And I mean it. Do you love Spotty? Prove it. This sounds serious, Wall Dog. To take this ransom note to forensics to see if we can get it for any fingerprints.
Yeah, right, we'll take care of it.
Wall Dog, it's homecoming week, man. You're one of the best young detectives we got. One of the best eyes on the force. Young whippersnapper like you, 20/20 vision, a belt that fits, the whole nine yards. We've lost, the school has lost, Spotty the Spotton. And you know what happens when that Spotton goes missing? School spirit goes in the tank. And what we need to do is find that before these darn kids lose their school spirit and start turning in their homework late, destroying their Chromebook cases, and burying their midriffs all over these hallways. What do you say? Are you on it?
What are they doing? Why are they wearing costumes?
Louis Armstrong Jazz Award. He's not in here, Cartman.
Yeah, he's not in here either.
Let's go talk to the forensic specialist.
I can't help you.
Well, it's kind
of not that kind of forensic specialist.
There were no fingerprints found at the crime scene.
Darn! I'm gonna ask a couple people who they think did it.
I think it was Reggie.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I have no idea who took Spotty, but we're gonna find out.
Who's Spotty?
Homecoming's coming up quick, Cartman. We have to find Spotty.
You're right, Wooldog. You know, I was Spotty once. Great time. You gotta find him. You know, I think I know someone.
All right.
That's who I was talking about. Let me handle this one. Where's Spotty, you?
Cartman, that's not how we do things. Ask nicely. That's the SHS way.
I'll try again, Wall Dog.
Where's Spidey?
Please?
Much better. That is the SHS way.
Thanks, man.
Just to be clear, are you talking about Spotty like a dog? Like a spot, like a Dalmatian? Or are you talking about like Spotty, you know, big head?
Like the mascot!
Listen, ma'am, we know you have the inside scoop of what goes on here at Somerset High School.
I got some connections.
Now take a look at this ransom note. Doesn't it look familiar to you?
Familiar, no. It's artsy, though. I don't know nothing.
I wonder why she left, Cartman.
I don't know, Wall Dog.
She is right, though. This is artsy.
Artsy.
Yes?
Excuse me, miss. We're Detectives Waldog and Cartman with the Restorative Justice Department.
What can I do for you? Come on in.
Oh, God. Mind if we ask you a few questions, ma'am? Sparty's gone missing.
Sure. Anything I can do to help.
Mind if we, take a look around?
Sure. Have at it.
Wait a minute.
That's the same color that was on the ransom note!
Many people use Spotted Kiwi.
You can tell us where Spotty is, you no good.
Teacher of the year?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Tell us where Spotty is.
Don't you come any closer. Don't you come any closer. Or Spotty gets it.
We found him.
Spotty!
If you take one step closer, Spotty's gonna get painted.
We solved our first case!
Ring, ring!
Yeah. Yeah. Cartman and Waldog got me. I'm rotten here in this poke.
Don't worry about it. You're right where I want you. It's all part of the master plan. Hehehe.